say white or what? Allah say himsa in Arabic language.
Why? Which is white?
Okay? In Arabic it's himsa.
Okay, you judge us by the Arabic script.
Okay, no, but I translated it.
Your problem is that you translated
it. Which is English.
Is the Sharia law, which I am very much glad, is divides one of the division between Sunnis and Shias. Is that
and
also different between different Arabic Quran and which Quran you follow?
No, it's one
of the Sharia law about the
birth
of Allah.
Why do you hate Islam so much?
Don't touch first.
Why do you hate Islam?
I'll talk to you when I finish this.
He washed a wife. What's going to happen now?
Exactly.
What does Allah say?
Why is this in the Quran? In the Arabic version.
What does Allah say?
Why does it matter?
Allah says himsahu.
What does Allah say?
Himsahu.
Why does it matter?
I'll tell you, why?
So you don't think word of Allah is matter? I'll talk to you when I finish.
Why does it matter?
What does Allah say? So, according to you, Allah says what? According to him, Allah says what?
Allah didn't say why. Allah says himsahu.
According to Hafs, it is wash.
Where?
According to
they come to that line again.
Did a Muslim man break your heart? Why do you hate Islam so much?
Islam is very ugly. Very ugly. I'll give you the list and I'll give you
your beauty.
I can give you lots of shining. So this Quran.
Which one? This Quran. I'm not about this.
Look at this one. Surah 5 verse 6.
Okay. It says wipe your face.
It says wipe
your face.
Wipe
your face.
Are you sure?
Okay, no. This is not a judgment. I'm not going to be judged by this, by the English one. Where? Which one? No, show me the verse. Okay, I don't memorize Quran. So, you tell me, where's the verse?
So
I read it, but I don't memorize it.
You don't read it?
I don't have to memorize the Quran. I understand it, I read it, I worship it by reading it.
So memorizing is not important.
So are you able to?
Yeah, I have what's enough for prayer.
Okay,
I don't need to memorize the whole Quran.
What's the point you understand what she's trying to make? I want to know.
Do you understand and speak Arabic?
So basically, it says here, the wudu, the word is being used, it means wash. When you do the wudu, you wash. But when you do the tayammum, there is no water existing.
I'm asking you, I'm ignorant, you tell me what the difference is.
Yeah, she can't break Islam down.
So. I'm wiping my face. Okay? If I had a paper, I would... pour water on my face and then I wash my face. Okay? When I am washing my hands,
exactly
water is running, someone's putting pouring water on my hands and then I am washing it. Wiping it, I'm just taking a cloth and I'm wiping.
No, that's wrong, because the sheets don't make wudu like exactly that.
Which one? It says, does it say wipe or wash?
When you do the wudu, using the water directly. Yes,
even if you're wiping.
You wash it. But when you do the tayammum, when water doesn't exist around, to use the dust. Use the dust to wipe your hands.
So,
that's the difference.
So, in this verse, when it comes to your feet, okay, in this verse, okay, when it comes to your feet, does it tell you to wash your feet? Or does it tell you to wipe
in tayammum, and you need to wash your feet?
I am not talking about that. In this verse, yeah, in this verse,
wash.
Does it says wash your feet. Yes. Okay. So,
I'm Shia and we wipe. What's the issue?
Yeah.
I'm Shia and we wipe.
She wipes. Oh. So, this Quran that's Shia.
Can I, may I answer?
What do you do? What do you mean by wipe? Like you just
when the hand is, no, when the hand is wet from when you did the arms, the same water, you wipe. If you let me say something.
Okay. I will give you time. I will give you time, ma'am. I will give you time. I'll just
let her answer.
We have to wrap. But yeah, this is space. So, you said you read Arabic? Okay. Can you read this for me as well? Can you read this verse for me?
Chapter
5, verse 6.
Okay, now, this guy said
I
have different
Bible,
yeah?
You read it on the phone, so we can hear.
This guy
said
I have different Bible.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Come on, go ahead and read it.
It's not funny,
like,
there are people.
You just say something funny.
There are people who will understand what he's saying.
Okay. Yeah, I'm not, my English is not good, but for you, a believer, if you went to a prayer, wash your faces and your hands, your elbows, and wipe your head and your feet to the ankles.
Yeah. Okay. So that's what I was asking. So wash your hand, wipe your hand, heads, and your feet. Okay? Wipe,
and
this one is
wipe,
and this one is wipe. So,
wait.
Can we see this?
Why?
Can we see this? You just told me in
Middle
that was wipe.
The same
verb.
What
is this?
Could you show us the verb? Where is the verb?
I
can
show you, sir. You
can't
miss it,
but
you were here looking at it.
You understand everything. Show us the verb. Where is the verb? Where is the verb? Where is the verb?
So this is the same verse. Okay, this is the same verse.
So you just told me in this one it says okay,
also it's your wife.
And your thing.
Yeah, but if you go forward, if you go forward.
Mr. Muslim. So in this one you already told me it is about washing your feet. Okay? In this one,
you read it the same thing.
But 2 minutes ago you read it and then you said in this one is wipe your head. And your feet. So, do I need to trust you now, or should I trust you 2 minutes ago? Because 2 minutes ago, what you said is not matching what you are saying right now. Are you lying, or are you trying to justify your lies?
Not lying. I'm not, okay, if you give me a chance, I'm telling you. I went to the part which is talking about tayammum. This is the part we start talking about wiping the heads.
So, even here, imsahu means wipe. That's all. Imsahu here means wipe.
Okay. So, wipe here. Okay. So, when it comes to your feet,
okay, just say one thing.
Does it tell you to wipe your feet or wash your feet?
You believe in Quran? Why does it matter for you?
It does matter for
why?
You.
Why?
Do you believe in Quran?
No.
I believe Quran is false book.
Okay, you tell me. What's the difference? So, what does it make difference for you?
It changed the application for the life of Muslims. That's the first point. Second point is, I am holding two different Arabic Qurans. And they are written differently. And they are practiced. No, you just confirmed to me that they are different.
No,
you just did confirm to me. And if sake of the argument, you don't want to confirm.
One says wipe and one says wipe.
This Muslim
it's the same verse used with the two words.
They're the same.
uses the word wash.
It's the same verse.
Same verse
in both books.
Why? For the feet and for the head.
Yeah,
and according to
the same verse in the few books, using the two words. It's saying something about the Zaha, the white, using the same water.
just to wipe a little bit of your hand. But at the end, it doesn't matter.
So at the end,
why are you trying to do?
She's pregnant, she takes Surah 5 verse 6 differently than the Sunnis. And in the Sunni Quran,
let's go there. What's the difference?
I'll show you Hafs Quran and Khalid Quran. No, Khalid's Quran. And you notice, in one of them is 5, in another one is 6. I'm not crossing this point. So what did Allah say at the first one? That's the question. Which Quran is
it? It's the same book, same verse. That's what I'm trying to tell you again and again and again and again.
Same verse.
It doesn't change.
Same
word.
The words are different.
The words are different.
So,
okay, I tell you, up to now, I didn't really think about the difference between the wife and what. Because the way I deal practically was what I did learn. I didn't care what I did.
So, then you learned, you didn't even
bother
to check the Quran and then
I'll read the Quran, I'm telling you. But, okay, doesn't, okay, what I think, what I'm doing, what I'm thinking of, it doesn't really matter. At the end, you claiming these two verses.
At the end, bottom line is there's what one, Allah wants you to do.
Okay, don't worry about me. I'm talking about the book. He's claiming there's the one verse is written differently in two books. And I'm telling you, it doesn't.
Show
me again.
Show me again. While you are here, I can show you more examples since you claim to be Arabic speaker.
Please, yeah.
See, identify the
verb
first.
Yeah.
But
either
so, yeah. No, the verb. Where's the verb?
So we do step by step.
No, in the Maida, that she said that chapter 5 verse 6.
Yeah, chapter 5 verse 6 here, and then here. Okay? So look at the word underlined, which starts with 1. Okay? Now, look.
So, okay, here, let's see, Amaru is a book for a story. Here, let's see, Amaru is a book for a story. What? Here, let's see, Amaru is a book for a story. Here, let's see, Amaru is a book for a story. Here, let's see, Amaru is a book. أشوفكم وأديكم إلى المرافق وأمسحوا بنوستكم وأجلكم وأمسحوا بنوجوه بنوستكم وأجلكم يا الكعبين إن كنتم جيوبا فتحاروا يا الكعبين إن كنتم جيوبا فتحاروا وإن كنتم مرضى أو على سفر وإن كنتم مرضى على So the same thing. I just read the two books. I mean the same thing here and here.
The same thing.
So 5 minutes ago they were not the same according to you.
Just leave
so the in this one, if I cannot trust him 5 minutes ago, why should I trust him now? If I cannot trust him 5 minutes ago, why should I trust him now? So that's the first thing.
I didn't say what you're trying to say.
Second point.
I read the two books.
Second point is in this one, okay, when it comes to your need. What do you do with your faith in this book?
What the book says?
In this book?
What the book says?
In this one, yeah.
What? He was there. Wipe with your hands and your feet.
In this one, what is it? Are you sure?
Yeah, okay, this is the word himself, I think. But at the end,
that's at the end,
what I'm saying Arabic here is the same thing what I'm saying in Arabic here. Word by word, letter by letter.
Verb by verb, letter by letter, if you open your eyes and then look, you will see they are different. And then it changed the action of it. Okay? You got this letter. Second letter, third letter. Okay? And then when you come to the in here you got dot. And the line is above the elif, okay? In here, the line above the elif is supposed to be up, but it is down. So because of that, this one takes you back to the wipe, versus in this one, it makes you to wash your feet.
So,
that's very basic Arabic grammar. You are from Egypt and
Arabs are different on Egypt. Arabs are different. Arab means
it is the same.
Their zabar.
It is the same.
Their zabar page.
It is the same.
They
verb.
Are different.
It is the same verb.
Imsahu here, imsahu here. What's your point?
It is the same verb.
Let me.
He has underlined.
Let me be more helpful.
Imsahu. I just read it in Arabic. The same thing I'm reading in this book. Exactly the same one I'm reading in the other one. So what's your point?
Let me give you more, little bit more explanation. Since you are Arabic speaker, I'm sure it will make sense to you.
Two minutes.
At your feet,
are you reading?
I just have a translation of. From the Arabic.
Okay. English
translation. At your feet. No, not for the grammar purpose.
Here is the issue.
For the grammar purpose. Issues that are also in Arabic.
Here is the issue. Is the translation.
You need to fix it.
Okay, there you go.
So, your feet read wa as you look for, okay? In the accusation as a supplement to al yakun, correct? I'm just telling you what grammatical things, what is happening, correct?
What is grammatical here? Say it again. I need to see what it says. I'm going to go back again.
So, follow your feet, okay? Read as wa al yakun, okay? In the accusation, accusative as the supplement to idea. You are from Egypt. You should know very basic grammar of Arabic. So, because the way this vowels are, vowel takes you to different word. Okay, in here, that's the way you pronounce.
You said the two words speak with it differently. I'm telling you now. I just read it.
If they are the same, can you look at this one?
Why did he...
Look at this one.
Why did he put... No. Why did he put Arjuna from here?
Action. Look at here.
Be respectful.
You are lying.
Be respectful. It's not respectful.
No, I won't find it, Luke. Could you do it to me?
You should be considering something much serious.
Yeah.
Are you going to follow the Hafs Quran and wash your feet? Or are you going to follow other Qurans and wipe your feet? Mm-hmm. Which Allah said? Did Allah say wash your feet? Or Allah said wipe your feet? I am holding four different Qurans and they are different. Which one is the correct? That's all I am asking. There are holes in the narrative,
yes.
And I want the Muslims to come to the one who has holes in his hand, opens his arms, and he waits for you. The one who gave himself on the cross for you, Muslim people, Lord Jesus Christ. There is no any other way. He is perfect. There is no corruption in it. There is no corruption in him. Turn to Lord Jesus Christ. That's all
Amen.
It is.
Amen.